price.
Yeah.
I paid the more expensive ticket to get the earlier train in Worcester. I paid like 26 quid
more. I get the only thing. Yes, I don't know why they are so bad.
I don't know why they just cut the carriages off. I mean, that's totally ridiculous.
They got it all wrong. I know we all moan, but
sometimes
we've got an 8-carriage train when there's no need. We've got a 4-carriage train when there's no need. I've been on one before. It's 10 o'clock on the hours. That's going to be one of the busiest trains. You would have thought, because most people don't want to pay the money for all the way. It's 10 o'clock for people. It was 4 hours. No, it's not. The first carriage, they didn't let everybody on. The doors here were on. But surely that's not.